Honey, I have to rush now. I'm going to the airport. My mom might, the flight might have arrived. She'll kill me. Please, tidying up the house. Please. What? Yes, she's coming today.
What?
I told you before.
No, you told me she's coming, but you never said she's coming today.
Never mind. Yeah, I think I told you, but never mind. I have to rush now. I have to be on my way. You understand? Sorry, Mama, I couldn't wake up on time to come and pick you.
Shh, shut up, come on. Stupid boy. Didn't you know that I was coming in from Nigeria today?
I know, but...
And you stayed in your bed, wondering what I was going to do at the airport by myself?
Mama, I'm sorry.
Come on, go and pay the taxi.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
$100. Come on, this way.
Tell me you
sorry for yourself and keep my son away out of this. Good for nothing woman.
Mama, I'm sorry. I forgot to tell her that you are arriving this morning.
Shut up. So the both of you didn't know that I was coming in today. And you left me at the airport wandering like a laborer with this my big box.
Mama, sorry.
Sorry for yourself.
Mama, relax. Just make yourself comfortable.
If you touch me again, this boy, if you touch me again.
Mama, relax.
You will remember the day you were born.
I know.
Mama, sorry.
Honey, won't you be late to work?
Yes, honey. Let me pick up my bag.
Sweet! Mommy, yo! Don't worry. Sweet mother, I don't go forget you. For this suffer where you suffer for.
Take care of Mama.
Don't worry. She's my mom. You don't need to say that. Mom, you know what? Let me.
Did she just say she was going?
She's going to work.
Walk?
Yes.
I just came in and she's going.
What? Mama, this is America. This is how it works here.
America?
Yes. Hey, don't worry. I will take good care of you. I know you must have been exhausted.
She didn't even tell me that she was going. I just came in and she just went out.
I'm sorry.
Just like that.
I'm sorry, Mama. You know you are angry with
you
her.
You people, you don't have respect anymore. Yo?
Let me find you something soft to take. You must have been exhausted, right? Don't worry, I'll find something. Mommy. Just take this one for a start to refresh your set. I know you might have been exhausted. If it's okay, just say.
It's okay, my boy. It's okay. Thank you very much.
Mommy, take. Okay? Let me get a glass and join you.
My boy.
You know, Mommy, drink up so that after now you take. Go on. I'll show it to you. Bathroom so that you take a bath.
What?
Yes, you need to bath. Yes, you need to bath.
No, I don't want to bath.
Why?
No.
Why?
No, I don't want to. No. Did I fall into a latrine? Afterwards, I'll get something and clean myself with.
Eh? Mama, no wonder you and Papa are always quarrel. No, this is America. You must understand. This is America. There's water 24 hours of the day. Anytime, any day, when you on the tap, the water is always flowing. So you don't need to be afraid of scarcity.
So water just flows like that?
Yeah, I know you're thinking, yes. You must understand, this is America. We always have water here.
So I can just open the tap and let it flow?
No, don't allow it to flow. You use it to bath, Mama, no.
Okay.
No. You on it and you bath with it and you... close it back, okay?
Okay. Okay, William. Let's show me to the bathroom.
Okay, okay. Mm-hmm. Come, let me. Put the bag.
I'm better.
Abi? Hey, Mama, you forgot to tell me. How did you manage to find your way home?
Oh, so you want to know now?
Yes, because I was shocked to see you at my doorstep.
Mama is a magician.
So, let's split it. So
you want me to explain, eh?
Yes, because I was shocked to see you at my doorstep.
Ah! You know that with the world is changing now. Even your village mama too is changing now.
So
I'll tell you.
It's God though. It's God that brought me here. Because when I came from the plane, I met this man. It's that man that brought me here. You know, the man just he asked me, he saw me roaming, and he asked me, madam, can I help you? And I told him that I'm waiting for my son. And then he said that, do you have his address? So I removed the papers you sent to me for me to go and collect my visa. Yes. So I gave him the document, and he said, I know this place. Hey, I can take you there. Oh, that is how the man brought me here. That's how I came to the house.
Mama, we are very sorry. You know, what happened was that I did extra job yesterday. I was really tired, for real. I'm sorry, Mama.
I've forgiven you. It's okay.
So now, how is my siblings and Papa?
They're doing fine.
And the country?
Country?
Yes, Nigeria.
Nigeria? Yeah. Hey! Nigeria, my son. Don't talk about that country. Hey!
Why?
Because Nigeria has turned from Jaka Jaka to zoo, according to... Yes. There is no road, no electricity. No water. Nothing, nothing, nothing in that country. All have become Yahoo boys, kidnappers, armed robbers.
And all of them want to be a millionaires overnight.
My son. Go around. There's no more safety in that our country. There's no more safety there. I think that God should come and save us in that country.
No, Mama. Don't put God into this thing. God have given you all you need to succeed. Giving you, bless you with a very good climate, weather, and bless you with a lot of mineral resources. But you people lack management. And you're blaming God for your misfortune. What I think you people need is that I think you people need the Europeans to come back and recolonize you people. That would be very, very better for you people.
Did I hear you well?
To recolonize you people.
To fear quoi? They should come and recolonize us.
Yes, you. That one is better than the one you people are. You don't even have light. You don't have water.
I thought you were childish, Williams. But I can see that you are stupid.
Mama!
Now take me to the kitchen. Let me eat and go.
If you are hungry, Mama, let go.
Come and colonize.
It is better. No. That would be better.
Not again.
No, no. Because if you check, you know, you don't have light. You don't
take
have
me to the kitchen.
Okay.
It's okay.
Let me come. You see, this one is for washing clothes. Like those clothes you use in coming, if they are dirty, just you put them inside, you close it. You press this one, it's on, so you use to wash them, so you don't need to wash with your hand.
I will use my hands.
No, don't let us argue about these things. I'm only showing you. I'm not telling you. There's no even bucket for you. So here is the water. This one is the cold one, and this is the hot one. So when you need hot water, you press this one, you open it. And when you need cold one, you open this one. It's just as simple as that. So you don't need to...
Is this bubble?
Bubble thing. No, it's nothing like bubble here. This is America. We don't use bubble here. We use central reservoir, not bubble. This thing here...
Okay, what is this?
It's called microwave.
Okay.
To make your food warm. And yes, our gas.
So I cannot put it on the gas.
No, this is the gas. The gas is for cooking. You understand? When you want to cook, not to warm,
You own it. Then you finish, you off it. Simple as that. It's gas, not to warm food.
Okay, if the gas gets finished, where is the cylinder?
Mama, you and this cylinder and this thing. Yeah, it's America. We don't use those things. We have a reservoir
that controls this thing. There's 24 hours of the light, 24 hours of gas, and 24 hours of water. You don't need to...
Reservoir?
Oui.
Central reservoir?
Yes.
Okay.
So that's...
So all the time there is water, there is gas, just flowing, the micro... What?
Microwave.
Okay. Okay. But you know, my son, these things, it's just too much for me now. My old brain cannot retain all this.
I will show you gradually.
Yeah, gradually.
I'm just telling you to make yourself busy for in case I'm not here.
Let me see if I have something in the fridge. See.
But it's empty. You understand? But what I will do is that I will rush out there to feast you something. But when Cynthia comes back, we'll go together to the mom's home and get something African so that you...
So you mean she didn't prepare anything for me?
No, no, mama, don't worry about that. Don't worry about it. I'll fix those things. Don't worry. I'll make sure you are okay. Mama, relax. Okay, just make yourself up. Can I get you anything? Oh, hold on. Just wait for me.
You can say that again. Do you have something for me to eat?
Yes,
I'm so hungry. Let me eat and go to bed.
Have some hamburger. Are you okay?
Oh, wonderful. Thank you very much. Wow, thanks. Honey?
No?
Did you run some hot water for me in the bath?
No, just eat. I'll kiss that.
Thank you, darling. Thank you very much. Oh, thanks.
Okay. Mama, which one do you care for? The Fanta or the Coke?
It's okay.
Which one do you care for, Coke or Fanta?
Just pour me anything.
Okay, I like Coke.
I'm so hungry. Thanks, baby.
You're welcome. Which one do you... No, Mama! What is that?
I saw Cynthia using, taking this.
Hey, it doesn't mean that she was eating it. This thing is to wipe your hand, Mama.
Sorry now, I did not know.
Eat your food, Mama. What's that? I want to eat
What is this?
It's hamburger.
Hey. Hi.
Mama.
So this is what you prepared for me?
We are sorry, Mama. Just manage it. William will prepare something better for you tomorrow.
So, Cynthia, this is what you prepared for your mother-in-law, yeah? Eh? This? So I left Africa, Nigeria, to come and eat this.
Mama, it's very difficult here. Work, work, work. People don't have time of cooking or anything. Please, I trust William. He will prepare something.
So you couldn't do an exception. Your mother-in-law comes from Africa, from Nigeria. And you say, work, work, work. You can have your food. You can have it. Thank you very much. Thank you, oh. Thank you.
alone. I'm not in the mood.
What's wrong? Why are you acting like this?
What seriously? You saw all what your mom did to me today, right? She treated me like trash. And now we are on bed, you want to come and to do what?
I'm sorry, that's my mom, not me.
You please, two... please, go to your mom. Just leave me alone. I'm not in the mood.
But she's not my wife.
William, I know they do. William, I know do. Not for us. Ha! Don't touch me.
What is it? What have I done?
What is what? Please, go to your mom.
She's my mom and you are my wife, dear.
Hey, William, don't touch me again. I'm not doing it. Now, fast.
This woman just come from Africa and start giving me a problem. Honey. Now, can we go outside?
William, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I am not in the mood.
I'm very, very excited right now. Let's just do one, please.
William, I have told you that I am not in the mood. I mean, don't you understand a simple explanation? I am not in the mood. I mean, not after what your mother has done to me, keeping my life miserable. And you were there watching.
I've intervened on your behalf. I will still talk to her again tomorrow. Please, let's just do this thing. Oh
my God. Anyways, I am tired. I am not in the mood. And I don't think I will ever be, as long as your mother is in this house.
Mommy, okay, no what will happen. Let's just do this one round. Let me just do one round. Just one round. I've been begging you for over a week now. You know, I love you. I'm about exploding. Please.
Explode. William, please go and explode elsewhere.
You see what you've caused now.
William!
Mama!
Come and open this door!
Mama, come in! Mama, what is it?
Explode what? My son should go and explode where? Hey?
No, Mama, come and be going. Come and be
going. No, hey, shut up. You move out of this place. Move out of this place.
That's what you're doing here right now. You just come and be spoiling something for Basil.
Go out, useless boy. And you. So this is what you have turned my son into? A woman?
Mama.
Hey, you cannot even bear us grandchildren. You better lie down, no? He's going to explode in there. That is why we paid your bride price in the first place. And let me tell you something. Let me remind you. Eh, if you have a short memory, your parents still owe me money. Mama, I don't like this. I don't like when you bring my parents into this. I've told you to leave my parents out of this.
You're talking back at me. You cannot even bear grandchildren. Eh? Ever since you got married, you cannot even give me one grandchild. And here you're talking back at me.
Eh? With your poor parents in the village. Look at this village woman. Oh, you're talking back at me.
Don't you ever talk back at me again. Do you hear me? You better lie down so that my son should come and explode in there. Nonsense. Useless girl.
Where is that boy? Come here!